Play clock reset. 25 seconds. 40 seconds. Typically, the signal is done from the black hat officials to the referee, and then it's up to the referee to make the official signal to actually reset the play clock. Once in a while, in the heat of the battle, this can also be done by the back judge, and hopefully the play clock operator will see it and act accordingly. But officially, it has to come from the referee.